have the PVIFF ambassador, Amori, the actor. Now tell me what it is to be an ambassador.
I remember the first time I learned what the ambassador of a film festival was in Miami. Shout outs to Jeff Friday, who runs ABFF. A lot of these festivals have sort of piggybacked and been mentored by Jeff Friday and Idris Elba was the ambassador of that one that I went to. And so Idris and I are close, and so I really learned the responsibility. Watched him get down, and I just thought he did it, you know, gracefully and really powerfully. And I thought it would be an amazing thing for me to have an opportunity to ever be one, let alone to be one in my hometown.
Right.
So to be the ambassador, PVIFF,
right.
A mouthful,
right.
As a native of Atlanta, GA, is an unbelievable experience.
I have the beautiful Ishi right here. Gorgeous.
You're pretty too.
Thank you. Now, with Arrested Development, Unsung, so many great things are going on for you. Tell us a little bit about your life right now.
Oh my God, it's crazy. In a good way, though. I actually been working a lot during my solo project. Have a song out called Love Sick that I did with an artist in Japan. We just did Unsung, and it's re-airing again tomorrow, August 20th at 8 p.m., right before Gerald LaVert. This is the season finale tomorrow. So make sure you watch it. And I mentor a lot, so my kids were featured on the show. Spiritual Feet is a Spiritual Feet dance ministry. So I've been doing that. I have a song coming out on Andrew Stone's new album that I co-wrote with some other writers. Amazing producer, Damon Mikens. And so that was good.
I have right next to me Funny Man and the host of the ceremony, Mr. Rodney Perry.
I can't just be called host because I'm with Ramona DeBro. You understand?
Right.
Can't do it without her. You got the feminine, you got the masculine. We coming out to crack some jokes.
Okay, this is exciting because look how handsome he is, and I get to be on the same stage. And look at this tie. This man is he's pretty fresh.
Ramona told me don't come here looking crazy.
All right. Well, we know y'all got a job to do. There's people calling you out there, so we're going to let you get to it. Thank you so much.
Right.
And we look forward to you tonight.
Hey,
okay.
We'll see y'all in a little while.
Okay.
Rodney Perry, I am one of your hosts. Lisa Wu, down front, y'all. Lisa Wu, she's like, hold on, let the last part. Show some love, Lisa Wu, y'all. Let her hear. I'm gonna shout some people out. Yeah, man. Yeah. Mari Harvey, y'all right there. Mari, baby, show some love. Stand up, look at them, y'all. Show them what life being is. You know you look good with dudes, be like, man, you look good. You can't see.
Sometimes.
Somebody give me a bell.
Wait a minute.
Oh, that's
you stupid.
Ladies and gentlemen.
We're gonna try to make it do what it do, baby.
Rodney's life. Lisa, leave. Please.
Rodney Perry, I'm gonna kick your freaking ass. That mustache and the extra lip. Who the hell is me? My bad, I'm sorry, sweetie.
Even though it's been a journey, you've done it with class and true talent. And who can forget her unbelievable portrayal of little Kim in your tour? I love you. And breakout moments on TV shows like The Players Club or Peachtree Film Festival. Please put your hands together for the rising star winner, Mr. Tori Melody.
I have wonderful, beautiful parents, Brenda and Ezra Naughton, still in Jersey, that have supported me, that always told me that a little girl with a dream can do anything and always believe in yourself, so I'm grateful for that. I also, I have supportive friends. I have so many people who have lifted me up along the way, and my supportive boyfriend who has loved me every, he keeps me sane when I'm crazy, so I'm thankful for him. And I wanna thank the festival, I mean, Len Gibson and JB and everybody at PVIFF. This staff has been so good. Y'all work hard, okay? So, I mean, I just wanna give it up to you guys for honoring me. It means a lot. Is that these are the moments as a young black actress we need to continue to lift each other up. As actors and actors, we have to support each other and stop knocking each other down. It means so much to receive this love. I want to also shout out Full Force. They're like my big brothers. They helped make this happen. I'm so grateful for their love and believing in me since I was in 3LW as like a teenager. That was crazy. But I'm so honored, and I just want to say thank you for helping me achieve all that I've done in my journey by supporting me, and I will continue to go on strong. I thank you, I love you, and I'm grateful. Thank you so much.
You know what?
You